Are you getting something went wrong error on your Samsung Galaxy themes? Don't worry guys, here are the step-by-step guidelines to fix the something went wrong error on your Galaxy themes. So, let's get started. Solution 1. Clear cache of Galaxy themes. Go to the settings, then scroll down a little bit, tap on apps. Now tap on the search bar from the top. Then type themes, after that, tap on Galaxy themes. Scroll down again, then tap on storage. Next, tap on the clear cache from the bottom right corner. Solution 2. Fix your internet. Open setting, scroll down, tap developer option, scroll down, find out Wi-Fi scan throttling. Enable this option, after that, scroll down a little bit, enable mobile data always active if you are using mobile data on your Samsung. Now go back. Open your YouTube and check if your internet is working or not. Solution 3. Open setting. Scroll down. Tap general management. Scroll down. Tap reset. Tap network rest. Tap reset setting. After that, hopefully your problem will be solved. If you still have issue, try calling your internet provider. So guys, this is how you can fix a something went wrong error on your Galaxy themes on your Samsung phone. If you have any queries, drop them below. Thanks a million for watching.